Hyman to Tavares. He wheels it. Kapanen scores.
And you got three guys back there. Jarrett got his back turned on the puck. Bergeron forced the puck on a possession play towards Jarrett, but Jarrett never saw it. And Toronto's going to end up with it. And Tavares just wheels that puck right back out in front of the net to where Kapanen went. And he's got all kinds of time. He settled it down, but he got rid of it.
And here they come now as Kapanen's on it, and he throws it through the crease. Right back to the point. Dermott off the stick. Tavares in front scores. Kasperi Kapanen tips it home. 43 seconds into the period, and the Leafs are on the board.
Double tip first. Good entry into the zone by Kapanen. He'll keep the play alive by wiring it around the boards. Also hit Matthews. No, one hit Matthews, another player, and then it hits Kapanen's stick and goes into the net. Here's Kapanen with the initial play with his speed, and then he'll go right to the net. It's actually Tavares that tips it.
Kapanen cuts in front, scores!
And here you got Gostisbehere. He misses it here. Now his partner all of a sudden gets his tangled foot. And how about this move? A couple of little deeks inside to get the goaltender to make the play and freeze as Morgan Rielly started it deep in his zone. Kapanen with great composure here. Watch the quick little shuffle and then up and off the bar.
Up to the blue line. Alex Kerfoot moving on. Chara. Kapanen's rocket scores. It's a 1-1 game.
And Bjork, and this is just a very simple play. Attack, Bruins fail in their coverage. The gaps are too big. The back pressure not where it needs to be. Nice little backhand pass from Kerfoot.
Muzzin played it off, and here comes Marner with Kapanen. Short-handed Marner for Kapanen scores!
Didou. Good play by Muzzin to advance it. Now the Columbus Blue Jackets are trapped. What a pass by Marner. A little flip pass over.
Here's Trevor Moore, shorthanded. Moves in, a centering pass. Score! Kasperi Kapanen, shorthanded.
Neutral zone and not allow an easy entry. And you can see a little chip in there. Good job of taking the middle of the ice away and then going hard to the net. And so often you go by the front of the net there and instead Kapanen, who made the initial play, just waited for Moore to get control. Orlov goes down. What a great adjustment there by Moore. Didn't panic. Watch him move the puck out past the stick and around the skates. And Ovechkin, who I mentioned has sort of been skating back and forth, he did.
Play back to the end boards. Leafs work it free to Spezza. Now it's Kapanen firing. He scores. And it's a 3-2 game just as the power play ended.
And there's Kapanen. He's got time to look up. Oh, it was deflected. It went off of the stick of Aaron Ekblad. I thought that there was a little bit of movement on that puck, and sure.
Using his edges.
Look out here. And it's a breakaway for Kapanen. In on goal. He scores. Kasperi Kapanen making it 3-0 Toronto.
Early on, and Muzzin gets his head up. Look, he's already looking over his right shoulder. He knew where to go with that, to the middle and then up to the goal scorer, Kapanen. But just a quick snap, flick of the wrist by the blocker.
Look out here. Kapanen's going to tip it along. Kapanen racing to the front. He scores. So in a game thought they had won, the Leafs come back with an OT winner.
The Coyotes needed those 2 points.
Kapanen wins the foot race on Oster.
Make that kind of play.
Now Kapanen steals the puck. He scores. Kasperi Kapanen.
They do best, but it's 2-0, folks, in this game, and both goals have
on the far wall. Sees it jarred across by Kapanen. Here come the Maple Leafs in transition. Kapanen streaking in, shooting, he scored! Kasperi Kapanen puts the Leafs right back on top off the rush.
He just picks this puck off at your Tri-State Buick dealer. Something the Leafs do a lot of. They bank pucks, so their players who are so fast throughout the lineup can skate into them. That's a terrific bank pass. And look at this shot up.
goes to the corner. They poke it, get right in front of the net. They set the score. Toronto comes back and gets another one.
This puck in. Jake McCabe eliminates Patan, but he stays with the puck.
There's a breakaway pass up the middle. Here's Kasperi Kapanen alone, scores! Four straight for Toronto after falling behind 1-0, and they're up a mile high.
That allowed Kapanen to get behind the defenseman. Nice little outlet pass by Spezza, and how about this? Backhand, forehand, bar and in. That's just a perfectly executed break.